tell me, where is the law that says that the only way fathers and sons can get together is by playing football? What did father and sons do before football was invented?
Chariot races.
More cruel. I've been a good father to Leonard. I've shared things with him.
Of course you have, but a lot of kids don't care how you run a vacuum cleaner.
Taking him places.
Yeah, sure. The Grand National Bake Off in Cincinnati. Please, if you want to get close to your kid, you got to do things together that he likes.
Like what?
Well, fishing. Worms, I know. You know, airplane, you say the glue gives you a headache. You want to get close to your son?
Yes.
Take up wrestling.
With my back?
There we go.
Be serious, Oscar. I'm losing my son. Don't sit there.
I want him to look up to me as his father. I want him to come up to me and punch me in the stomach and say, hi, coach.
You want me to help you?
Yes.
All right, I'll help you.
How?
I'll teach you how to coach. Hurry up, will you, Felix? I want to take that to the movies tonight.
Was Leonard happy when he learned I was going to coach?
Yeah.
Don't sound very convincing.
Yeah, he was happy. I mean, what's more important, winning or fatherhood? Besides, you're going to be great. A couple of sessions with me, you'll be a real monster on the gridiron.
Oh, please. What's the matter?
You going to sell ice cream?
It's a casual sports outfit. I thought it would be appropriate.
On a yacht, it would be appropriate.
You told me to put on something I could move around in.
Yeah, but you can't wear that when you're coaching the kids.
What should I wear?
Put on a sweatsuit.
I don't have a sweatsuit.
I'll let you wear my sweatsuit.
I die for that.
Here's the thing. Now, when you're coaching kids, you gotta stress the fundamentals. Yeah. Blocking, passing, running, and tackling, yeah. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay, no matter what anybody says, it all boils down to that. Teach the kids to do that right, they'll win every time, okay? First, we're gonna block, okay? The correct position for blocking.
Does that hurt your knuckles?
Come on, will you, Felix? Concentrate, you'll never learn. Now, come on, get down like me. Now, you, come on. What are we, the Rockettes? I don't want to dance with you, Felix. Please, Dad, okay? Now we're going to the third hut. What?
Yeah, I haven't heard that since I was in the Army.
Yeah, right. Right. Just like you on, it's a cadence, okay?
Yeah. I wonder who first thought of saying hut instead of one. That's odd, isn't it?
Yeah, I'll tell you what. After we practice, we can stroll down to the library and do a little research on it.
Just curious about how the expression hut started.
Well, maybe from a quarterback who had the hiccups. What's it do? The snap of the ball comes on hut, okay?
Yes, yes. I got you, babe.
Babe?
Yeah, that's why the players talk to each other. Babe, babe, babe.
All right, huh? Okay, now, I'm offense, you're defense.
Right.
You gotta get past me to tackle the run, okay? Now, I'll take it easy with you. I won't hurt you, okay? Okay, now we'll go. Hut. Hut.
Let's go.
Okay, now we'll go on the third hut.
Yes.
Third hut. We're dancing again.
I'm sorry. Hut, hut,
hut.
Now, buddy, again.
Again on the fire plug. Please, you gotta get by me with muscle.
Well, why use muscle when brains are so much more effective?
It's brains without brute force in football leave a lot of cleat marks on the back of your head.
All the professionals, college graduates?
Yeah, with degrees in punishment. Forget all your theory. All right, let's go to running, all right?
Yes.
Running. Running's important. Wait, here we go. Okay, running. Now, let's see. We'll make the door the goal, right?
Yes.
You gotta get past me, get to the door for the goal. Okay,
yes.
Now I'll give you the ball later on.
Figure.
Going to the moon.
No, no, come on, come on. Teach me some more. This is for Leonard.
Let's start at the beginning. Let's start with centering. All right, you'll snap the ball to me, you can center.
Okay.
Now,
yes.
Okay, now, get some water. Come on, we gotta go to the movie. All right,
yeah, here
we go. No. All I want you to do is when I say hut,
yes,
snap the ball hard to me in my stomach so I can hand it off.
Say hut.